I'm out this evening hoping to see some brown hares. I've been speaking to a local of this area and apparently there are plenty about. So it's just whether I can be lucky enough to find them without them being spooked by me, I guess. I'm probably going to stay out overnight, especially if I see some. Because I'll be able to get them in the early morning and the late evening. Don't have that much time before sunset, so I'll get moving. Out of the way, the view is phenomenal and the ground is nice and dry and fairly level, so I think I'll set up here for the night. Losing the light quite quickly, so I'm not holding out great hopes for hare photography this evening. I did see a hidey hole, but it looks freshly dug, maybe freshly used. I've got a trail camera in my backpack, so once I've got myself set up a shelter for the night, I think I'll go and set up the trail camera and see what comes out of that hole. It's beautiful. There's just the barest breath of wind. Camp set up. Let's go and put the trail camera in place and hopefully we'll capture some activity tonight. I actually did just see a hare. There's a lady walking some dogs. I think they must have scared the hare, which is why I saw it run. Outstanding. And such a beautiful day for it as well. I'm very, very happy. I have to admit, when I settled down at the tent last night, I was a little bit downhearted, not very optimistic. I really thought I'd see some on my way to my camping spot. But what a morning. It's just been outstanding, better than I could possibly have asked for.